Hi, and welcome to this safeMedicate video tutorial. In this tutorial, we will be showing you where you can find all the features and functions within the safeMedicate program. So once you have logged in, you're brought through to the homepage. On the left-hand column of the homepage is the notification area. We will use the updates and notices section to post news on any new features or changes we plan within safeMedicate. The upcoming assessment section is where you will be alerted to any assessments that have been scheduled for you, as shown in the example on screen. So please make sure you are checking this area frequently so that you don't miss an important test. At the bottom right of the page, you'll find access to our various social channels, including Facebook, Twitter, our blog, LinkedIn profile, and YouTube channel. We use Facebook and Twitter in particular to share information with you, also to invite you to participate in the various competitions we run throughout the year. So, if you haven't done so already, then please take the time to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Heading back to the top of the page, the first thing to note is that the main menu stays visible wherever you are within safeMedicate. This makes it easy to move around from one module to the next. So starting from the left, the menu options are Home. This is just a quick way to always bring you back to this page. Next, My Record. This is where you access information relating to your usage of safeMedicate, including your assessment results. Modules. Hovering your mouse over this item opens a list of all the safeMedicate learning modules you have access to. You will also find the Assessments module, which is where you will access any assessments that have been scheduled for you. Account Settings. This is where you can update any of your details such as your email address or change your password. You can also find a list of the safeMedicate modules you have access to and the dates on which these accounts will expire. Support. This menu item provides information on who to contact in your local institution for first level support. You can also get access to our customer support service where you can get extra help directly from us should you need it. The very last item on the menu is the logout button. When you're finished working within safeMedicate, just click here to log out safely. Moving on to your user record, click on the My Record menu item to open the page shown on the screen. Your user record contains up to 7 sections that are displayed as separate panels of information. The number of sections will depend on which modules you have access to. 1. User record. 2. Essential skills. 3. Essential skills 2018. 4. Advanced Skills Pediatric Bodyweight-Based Calculations. 5. Advanced Skills Injectable Medicine Therapy. 6. Practice Your Skills. And 7. Your Assessments. Now thank you again for taking the time to watch this video tutorial.